Tonight, an update to a story you saw only on 4029 News. Since the completion of Don Tyson Parkway in Springdale, a family living at the intersection of Don Tyson and Turner Street says they've seen too many car crashes, and it's causing damage to their property. Well, last month, 4029 wanted to know why the city wasn't doing anything about it. Well, tonight, we've learned the city is planning to study that area to see what changes need to be made. It's a story you'll only see on 4029 News.
I love them. And I'm most scared of my grandma, since she's on the side of the house. And like she said earlier, she's scared of a car coming through the fence and then hitting her wall.
That's what 9-year-old Colton Blank told 4029 News last month. His grandparents live just off Don Tyson in Springdale, just before the Turner Street stoplight. And they say it's just too dangerous.
I missed by 4 minutes. I was on my mower, and as I was putting it away, the car came through.
According to the Springdale Police Department, since October 2012, there have been 7 accidents in this location.
It's terrifying.
Just this past Saturday, another car crashed just up the road on Don Tyson in front of this neighborhood. A car wiped out a fence, then left the scene, leaving major damage behind. 4029 wanted to know why nothing was being done to stop speeders from causing this type of damage. We went to the Springdale Public Works Department. After asking for answers, the city brought up the issue in this week's traffic committee meeting. The result? The city will study the area by monitoring and recording traffic volumes and speeds at 3 different locations to see if speeding is a problem. Once that's complete, the engineering department will study the reports and make a recommendation regarding a change in the posted speed limit. For the family that lives along the route, they're hoping a change will happen. And along with the study, the city will also install maximum speed advisory signs on Don Tyson Parkway between Thompson and Turner.